How powerful was Master Plo Koon? Darth Maul stated that Plo Koon was one of the greatest duelists he'd ever seen. Anakin Skywalker also considered Plo Koon to be an equal in lightsaber fighting ability. Master Koon is also the only Jedi to have defeated Yoda during a sparring session. Plo Koon was a master of Form 5, specifically the Sheehan discipline. This allowed Plo Koon to be superior at defensive techniques and counter with power attacks as needed. Not only was Plo Koon a master of Form 5, he also specialized in Form 4, which was the form that Yoda had great mastery over. Plo Koon also had epic force powers. He could use force judgment, also known as electric judgment, which is essentially light side force lightning. He had the ability to manipulate the environment around him, creating fog, melting ice, and freezing water. Not only was Plo Koon a member of the Jedi Council, he was a member of the Baron Doe Order. He had a great understanding of their teachings and could use a force technique called ANSF, which could be used to repel electromagnetic radiation. Overall, Master Plo Koon is highly regarded as one of the most powerful members of the Jedi Order. Be sure to follow for more Star Wars content.